Hey, welcome back to FC Arsenal Random In Between Brackets Flag Ship. We're doing well with our lock, which is the name of the ship. Ooh, I am a Vulcan. Poof, poof, poof. The Cronus will go on shields, I think. Nah, fire it there. I'm already starting to not like having the Cronus anymore. It's like, hey, you're down a weapon slot. Yeah, if I still have the heavy laser, I think I'm gonna chunk it. We fired a few of them, it was fun, but... Bottom line, it's still a wasted weapon slot. Oh goody. Hey, why don't you go fight him? Idiots. Hope you're happy that everyone killed. And here's another reason why we shouldn't be using Cronus. Defense drones. Actually... there's shields. Oxygen is so tempting. Let's do that. Go Cronus! Distract all the things. Couldn't be bothered, huh? Lovely. You had one job. Let's see what that looks like. Aww. Sad frog is sad. And I'm purposely using the wrong name. Okay, boom, boom. Not gonna... oop, already then. Oh, your oxygen system has been ionized. Repent. Thank you. I have all points prepared. Cool. A little bit of time off, or what do we want? Explosive replicate power injector. Reduces the power cost from weapon by one bar. Use it separate start. Okay, good. We could use that on the adaptive ion, but then what? The bypass isn't going to do us any good, except for our mind control. We'd have a buffer in weapons, that's kind of it. Goodbye, Cronus, you failed me once too many times. Super shield bypass for mind control. Could be handy, I'm not gonna lie. We'll just upgrade our ship. Alright, last stand. Ooh, a full repair. We're gonna have fuel and drone parts, we need those the most. You're really gonna take that one over? Come on, dude. There's no way. That's kinda rude, isn't it? We kind of have to go through it. All right, laser go, go. Mind control, no. Oh, hacked sensors, that's bingo, right? Yeah, I think it is. Let's intercept with something again, but do enemy defense drones count? I doubt it. Considering they're not a projectile either. My defense drones can't stop missiles. These guys can stop ions. Where do I get good ones like that? Yeah. The whole laser, apparently. Shot another drone. Well, that's gotta count as intercepted something, right? You're running from this? Really, dudes? Come on, man. Strong rebellion built on cowards. Yeah, I said it. Bingo. Hmm. You almost surrounded the one ship with. Well, we use a prototype weapon, now we got an entire box around it. Also, the flagship decides to hit its own boarding crew. We have a bingo, so. Who knows? We get one fuel out of this, I think I'm just gonna bug out. Yeah. Ooh, store. is it still on the screen? Dang it. Hey, they can get him back. Oh no, his ultimate shield. Aww. That's a shame and a half, isn't it? That the Viant to hopefully hit. Laser. Mind control weapon. Well, that went well, didn't it? We're not gonna have any problems here, are we, guys? Okay. Just chicken. Is he good at engines? He should be, right? Yeah, he's good. Okay. Burp. Oh, you want in? Sure. I'm not gonna like leave, but you know. Probably should have seen that one coming, didn't you? Okay, let's see. Oh, you got 4 shield layers, whatever it's worth. Oh, it's one of these. We're just gonna not be here. Oh yeah, can't even do that. He survived. So, does this count as being harassed by 4 drones? Well, 3 of them. It's not the flagship. I guess it would be. Might as well mark it off. We got a nicely filled bingo and still nothing. Oh well. I mean, they're pretty much gonna leave before it becomes a problem, but. can get something else on the bingo, right?
Yeah, we can.
If I jump to the repair beacon now. I'm not gonna do that though. It's not gonna give us a bingo, so why bother? Oh, you. You need your level 2 oxygen. It's a little boring, but that's going for engines. Don't get me wrong, I appreciate you saying that. I'm more ugh-ing myself for keep forgetting that. Okay, pop, 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 pop. Oh, that would have hit that guy. That would have been a bingo. Oh well. The game knows all too well. Except a pretty surrender offer, what the heck? Well, he's in a bad spot now. Oh my god, I'm gonna die now. God, and he melts away in a fire or something, I don't know. Effect 5 scrap, can we do anything? Yep. Alright, well, let's see what the flagship holds, because I have no idea. More mine launchers, I would imagine. Yeah, two missile launchers again. Because we're gonna be so original. Can blame it on whatever you want, I guess. So our shields basically do nothing here. But I think this can pierce through. These pierce, then that's just ion damage. And a broken ion. It's nope, invisible ion, even better. Oh, it actually does hull damage. Great, so missile launcher, missile launcher, missile launcher. I'm not gonna say the odds are stacked against me, but yeah. I think the odds are stacked a little bit against me. Come on, there are 3 missile weapons. Are we really doing this? That's a perfect time to hack. Oh, it's a challenge. Well, screw you two. It really helps that we are apparently not dodging anything as well. I That's RNG for you. Well, we don't need shields, so... Yes, I'm trying to kill more crew, if that's what you're wondering. Stupid, and you all know it. Half my ult gone because the flagship had 3 missile weapons. Well, it looks like we're just going to be getting the same stupid crud over and over again. Lovely. Did it always shoot it down? Yeah, no, it did. I go for a drone, but I don't think we'll get it down anyway. Right, I'll queue for that as well. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna beat this thing. Also, I just noticed that this is isolated, but still. Missile, missile, missile. It's all fun games until the flagship gets nothing but missile launchers. Totally. It's one way to put it, I guess. Well, there we go. It's been fun. Alright. Well, who would have guessed that one ship can't stand against 1, 2, 3, 4 missiles? three missile weapons to be put in a better way. We're gonna switch out flagships again because this is utter shite. Anyway, that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you're still in the series. Free shows probably coming like Game of 7 if you haven't already. Hope to see you guys on the next episode. Bye, everyone.